He's winning events and then at, you know, 7:30 the next morning he's in the gym training. It's pretty impressive to see his goals and what he wants to achieve.